More you want the light, your room to be bright, more you need to have bright in your life. Pray more, seek God more. Like how you want to open your curtain every morning so you can switch off the room light. That's how you need to pray. You need to pray to seek God, God's favor, God's right, God's directions in everything you want to do. In your work, you need God's presence. In your business, you need God's intervention. In everything you do, in your school, either you are a teacher or you are a student, you need God. Principal, you need God to be able to direct those kids, to judge whatever is going on in schools. More you need outside the light, is more you need the light from heaven. When you pray, make your prayer. I don't know how to explain this. Make your prayer like how you drink water. When you drink water, you can pray too. When you eat, you need to eat the word of God. So we need God more than ever in this life we're living in right now. When you pray is where you have peace. Because this world is falling apart in many ways. Financially, physically, everywhere there is disasters. So all we need is Jesus in everything. Enjoy the day, my friends. Bye for now.